Hi everyone, I'm Melanie, and for the last couple years I've been working on something very, very special in my lab, and today's the day I'm going to test it out.
Hi everyone, my name is Ellie, and I've been in my lab working on an even better creation. But before we start, we have a question for you.
Whose flowers do you think are prettier?
Pink one.
The pink one.
Yeah, pink just like your shirt. Yeah, I think it's not pink, it's like the point.
Okay,
it's okay if you don't like my flowers, because this magical spray I've been working on is going to turn my flowers pink too. But I'm going to be honest, I have not tested this out yet, so I need everyone to cross your fingers, because I need this to work. Yes, it worked. Now I have colorful flowers too.
That was cool, Melanie, but let me show all of you my magic potion. All you have to do is stick your flowers in there for about 30 seconds and it'll turn them into glass. That way mine will last forever and Melanie's will die in a few days.
Well, that's cool and all, but only if it actually works.
Oh, it'll work all right. My potion is made from the rarest ingredients. I had to travel all over the world to find them. Do you guys think it'll work?
Yeah!
Oh, come on, you guys just saw my magical spray. That was so cool.
Okay. Ready, guys? Can you help me count down from five?
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It worked! Well, now everyone's gonna like your flowers more. And they're made out of glass, right?
Yep.
Sorry, Ellie. I hope you forgive me.
It's okay, I forgive you.
Oh, they're such good friends.